Bonjour Lulu.
Bonjour Lulu. So today we're going to look at the alphabet L. L. And L in French and in English is the same alphabet. We say L. L for Lulu. That's right. L comme Lulu. Tu dis L comme Lulu.
Thank you, Lulu. What can you see in your home or outside of your home that starts with L? Happy hunting.